Hi friends, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today we are going to see about Plex Media Server. It is a free, powerful app that enables you to manage and organize all your personal media files stored on your system. This app enables you to stream all your devices such as mobile phones, tablets, TVs, as well as streaming device across your local network or over the internet. Okay friends, now I am going to show you how to install Plex Media Server on Ubuntu 16.04. For installing Plex Media Server, you have to install gdepi. This is a command to install gdepi. Gdepi is nothing but it is a Debian package installer. It asks for a permission, just type and click enter. After installing gdepi, we are going to download a Plex Media Server using this command. After downloading a file, we are going to install Plex Media Server using a command gdepi and then the downloader package name. It asks for a permission, just type I and click enter. The installation is complete. To check, go to Ubuntu dashboard and type Plex. It will choose the application icon, just click the icon to open. It will open the Plex Media Server on a browser. This is about a Plex Media Server. I hope this video will get your knowledge about how to install Plex Media Server on Ubuntu 16.04. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Linux Help. For further tutorial, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.